This is Friday the 3rd of July 2020. We're in the Arizona Circle there. We're at the Living Legends.
Oh, no. Don't cut his ears off now. Keep it straight, keep the left. And don't shake it around, alright? Hello, Hurricane. Hello. The first time seeing you since I come back. I'm seeing you, we're all between once. How are you? That's my friend. I missed you. I missed you. That's my friend. How are you? That's my pal. I miss you. Miss my pal. You can hold the horses in the shop. Keep the left, Nadine. Don't shake it around, or it could be you though.
Think is that beaver salmon there?
Beaver salmon. You going to come and join me? There you go. You can't kind of let your friend have some. Oh, you shared it once. You haven't had any power. You get that, Lee?
Yeah.
Get me feeding them there.
Yeah.
The other's going to join me. Awesome. Look at this, come over. Is it going to come? It's a mob, is it? My pocket for some more. I
got that.
Did you get that?
Yeah. You're afraid of hurricane, maybe.
Afraid of hurricane, is
it? Yeah.
I don't blame him. Come over here. Get my bag. At least you got all the action, Jeremy, mucking around, isn't it? Get them all walking around. Get all the horses in the shot. You got all the horses in the shot there, Lee?
Most of them, yeah. Try to get them all.
Oh. You can't beat the salmon hurricane in the shot.
Yeah.
Missed you, Hurricane. You know that? Missed you. That's right, passage. Oh, sorry. Ah, Hurricane, let's share. Come on, good night. Let's share. Oh, that's a pretty right passage, have any?
I know.
He gets sick if you have them all. There's so many carrots in his bag. He gets sick if you eat them all. So don't you get sick then. If you eat all these carrots, you get colic. I don't know if you're responsible for you getting sick, you know that? Four bags of cards in that bag. Is it about four bags?
Yeah.
I couldn't give you four bags of cards and hurricane. It'd make you sick, babe. You have to try and share them all. Share them out with your friends. There's too many cards in here. It'd make you sick if I give them all to you. I have to divide them with the other horses. I have to go down to the mares now in the ward. The shopping with the mares. I have to go now and give the mares now, but I can't give them all to you. I'll put down to my friend down in there. See if my friend Stubbins is down in the nurseries. See if my friend Stubbins is down there. See if my friend Stubbins is down there. And it's her name. Lovely pals. See if you have some. And Olga Peresca. You might have seen Olga Peresca last day we were here, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Because very close to losing her at Goffs, you know that?
Yeah.
But she was there on sale, you know, she was on sale at Goffs, and I was really close to losing her. Thankfully she wasn't sold. She was there at the same time as Sibling Honour. You know, Sibling Honour were there at the same time. They were both at the same sale. Look, Sibling Honour was saved. Both of them were back at the store. Sibling Honour. And myself are both safe and thankful. Both back to stuff. This is. Find it hard to say her name because look. Don't understand it. Sibling on. This bag is great, Dame. Do you know that? This is a great bag, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Nice and strong. The other one I was using wasn't very strong. It tore after a while. It got ripped after a while.
I'm sure it was not strong.
Come on, you have to share that. Come on, Regan. Don't be mean. Come on. Share now. Come on, be nice. Come on, be nice now. Don't be mean. Mice everywhere. You're really mean. You won't share with his friends. Now, Hurricane, I can't give them all to you. Like, I've got to make you sick, babe. Like, seeing your friends, Picking King the other day. Picking King and I had a lovely chat the other day. This was quite surprised about because Kicking King is not usually very sociable. Yeah, so I'd love a chat. So I said, shout out to two of your friends up our Royal Passage and Kicking King. Now you're the third living legend of said hello to you now. Third in 3 days. A third living legend in 3 days. Yeah, so there you go. Yeah, I'm the third one in 3 days. And they're very greedy, not sharing cards with your friends. You know, not very kind at all, are you? Like, you want them all to yourself, don't you? You know, you want them all to yourself. Yeah, you do. My friend, with one accord was exactly like you back in March. She was feeding the mares the cars. She was exactly like you. She was a female version of you. She wouldn't let the mares eat the cards. She was trying to feed the other mares, she kept pushing them away. She'd do exactly what you were doing, pushing the other legends away. She wouldn't let the other mares have any cards. She wanted all the cards to herself. So she did. Oh. She wouldn't let the other mares have any cards. She's doing exactly what you're doing, pushing your other plans away. She was pushing the mares away. She's fighting for the cards. So she was. She'd do exactly what you're doing. She's been a bit greedy, this one accord. Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
So she's exactly what Hurricane's doing. She's been the female version of you, so she was. I've called her the Hurricane of the Mares. The Mare Herd. Yeah. The Hurricane of the Mare Herd, I was calling her. Yeah. So she's exactly what you're doing. Pushing your friends away. You haven't let them have any parts. You've been very mean to
this anyway. Are you going to feed
Bertie? Listen, I have to go feed the other horses. I can't get them all to you now. You're going to get sick. I have to say goodbye to you now, Hurricane. I'll see you back at the fence. There's a Bertie.
Bertie's at the fence over there, far side.
Where?
Far Bertie? Side.
Over there, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll see you here, Hurricane. I have to go say bye now to you. Hello, I have to say goodbye to you now. Thank you. That's nice, hello.
Hi, pause video.
Yeah, pause up in a minute.